Hi students, welcome to our English class again. How are you everyone? Yes, I hope all of you fine, right? For me, I am fine too. Okay, today we continue our text. But before we start, I want you to see my objectives first. Yes, can you see? Objectives. At the end of the lesson, students have to 1. Read the words. 2. Read the text on page 83. 3. Copy the words into the exercise book A. 4. Copy homework into the exercise book B. Okay, I translate it for you already, so I hope all of you can read by yourself. Yeah, Unit 5, number 20 to 99. Unit 5, number 20 to 99. Vocabulary. I have two words from the text. Now listen to me. Number 1, salad. Number 1, salad. Number 2, lemon. Number 2, lemon. Yes. Okay, everyone, read with me all together. Number 1, salad. Number 2, lemon. Yes, good. Now we continue to see the picture. Wow, can you see the picture? Yeah, this picture we call, yes, good, salad. Now spell all together. 1, 2, 3. Hello everyone, spell all together. Yeah, salad I spell S A L A D, salad. Yes, good. Okay, now I translate it for you. Can you see? Yes, good. The next one. Okay, do you know this picture? Wow, very good. This picture we call lemon. Yes, good. Now spell the word lemon all together. 1, 2, 3. Lemon I spell L-E-M-O-N. Lemon. Yes, good. Now I translate it for you. Wow, can you see everyone? Yes, good. Okay, now we continue to our text. Reading page 83. Yes. Okay, listen to me all together. I read it for you. My uncle sells 25 kilograms of beef, 30 kilograms of fish, 20 kilograms of garlic, 40 kilograms of salad, and 90 lemons. There are many customers to buy today. Okay, again. Hello everyone, read with me, okay? Yes. 1, 2, 3. My uncle sells 25 kilograms of beef, 30 kilograms of fish, 20 kilograms of garlic, 40 kilograms of salad, and 90 lemons. There are many customers to buy today. Okay, everyone. One more time. 1, 2, 3. My uncle sells 25 kilograms of beef, 30 kilograms of fish, 20 kilograms of garlic, 40 kilograms of salad, and 90 lemons. There are many customers to buy today. Okay, everyone, I hope all of you can read by yourself, okay? Yeah, thank you. Now we continue to question. 1. What does my uncle sell? What does my uncle sell? Everyone, do you remember? Wow, very good. My uncle sells beef, fish, garlic, salad, and lemons. My uncle sells beef, fish, garlic, salad, and lemons. Yeah, very good. Okay, now we continue to homework. Okay, answer the question. 1. How many kilograms of beef does my uncle sell? How many kilograms of beef does my uncle sell? Okay, I answer for you. My uncle sells 25 kilograms of beef. My uncle sells 25 kilograms of beef. Okay, continue to number 2. How many kilograms of fish does my uncle sell? How many kilograms of fish does my uncle sell? Okay, this answer from the text, understand? Yes. Number 3. How many kilograms of garlic does my uncle sell? How many kilograms of garlic does my uncle sell? Okay, this answer from the text 2. And the last one, the same. How many kilograms of salad does my uncle sell? How many kilograms of salad does my uncle sell? Okay, the answer from the text 2, understand? I hope all of you read the text by yourself and can answer the questions by yourself. Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye.